Welcome back to Africa 54. I'm Esther Githui-Ewart in Washington. Female underrepresentation in politics continues to be a problem in Botswana, where only three women won seats in the 57-member National Assembly during the recent general elections. Activists say the country has a bias against women in its electoral system and culture. Nkondisi Dube has more from Havarone, Botswana.
After the 2014 general election, Botswana only had four elected female members of parliament in the National Assembly. The number dwindled to just three after the October 23 national poll. Women's rights groups blame an electoral system which they say discriminates against women.
We live in a very patriarchal society, a society that intentionally or unintentionally we teach people that a male person is a better leader than a female person. So we have a lot of women, even those that are capable, at times doubting themselves as to whether they can do this.
Currently, only 5% of women in Botswana hold political positions, far from the 30% goal set by the regional bloc, the Southern African Development Community. Men hold the vast majority of political seats, even though 55% of Botswana's voters are women.
In politics, we're talking power relations. Women would rather give way to men and then stay behind this man and praise the man, allude for the man and do things, fundraise for the man. But come to think about it, they can also do the same for themselves.
A study by women rights group Emang Basati found that the electoral system does not favor women who also face cultural barriers. Three African observer missions expressed concern about the low number of female candidates in Botswana's latest poll.
The 2019 elections represent a downward shift in the representation of women in political leadership, particularly at the National Assembly level.
In response, President Mokgweetsi Masisi has promised to appoint more women to the National Assembly through a constitutional provision which empowers him to do so.
Unfortunately, very few women that we as a party were able to put forward. But thankfully, the constitutional provisions that allow for the election of specially elected members of parliament will be very heavily skewed towards the women folk being so elected.
President Masisi will be sworn in for a fresh five-year term in Gaborone on November 1 and appoint six additional members to the National Assembly. Nkondisi Dube for VOA News, Gaborone, Botswana.